Hi, this is my creative process. I make my initial sketch on pencil and paper, and then I pick out a quote from my life journal. This week is "Give it a chance to fail." I then set up my references on Illustrator, and I take a photo of my sketch. I use a Wacom tablet, and I trace the sketch and make some adjustments. Then we have my favorite part, which is coloring, and I add some accents, and then the quote. And we are done. Here is the finished piece.